Hey, it's Fun Katy with ArizonaSports.com. It's a gorgeous day at Salt River Fields in Scottsdale as we get ready for Larry Fitzgerald's Assist for Africa celebrity softball game.
He's always been a good teammate of mine, a good friend, and just come out here and support the cause for the Teammate for Africa and come out here and just help Larry, whatever venture he's doing, just come out there and help him out.
We used to do the basketball over at ASU, so this year they just talked about doing a softball game and wanted to know if I was going to be involved, and jumped at the chance. I mean, I think it's a great charity, and I'm a huge baseball fan and a softball player, so it's going to be a lot of fun.
You know, it's easy when something like this is in your own backyard and it's easy to get out to that you can't wait to participate in stuff like this. Not only are they fun, but you know that you're going to have an impact on people, and yeah, that's what today's all about.
I've actually went to Africa with Larry, so I know exactly what, you know, where his mind is at on this, and I remember walking through the villages and the school with him, and it was actually something we talked about doing, you know, donating when we got back and stuff like that. It's a life-changing experience. It really humbles you because, you know, we take for granted the small thing, you know, just the everyday small things that we have over here that they don't, you know.
Did you do anything special to prepare for today?
No. Had no time to prepare, actually. These uniforms and stuff were provided.
How many home runs are you going to hit tonight?
Oh, man, I'm not planning on hitting any. I haven't swung a softball bat, played softball in probably 10 years, so I don't have a lot of high expectations for myself either, but it'd be nice to poke one out of here and, you know, get the crowd going nuts.
Mm-hmm. Are you going to outrun any of the guys?
Come on. You guys have seen me on the football field. You know I'm not outrunning anybody. There's no doubt about that.
How many home runs do you think you're going to hit today?
I ain't going to hit none. I'm a speed guy, so I'm probably going to get a couple of grounders and, you know, just beat them out. You know, hope to go 4-for-4 today. So,
who's your pregame MVP vote today?
Oh, got to be me. I'm going to take this, like, to the next level. I'm actually going all out. You know, Larry's a little more pretty boy. He's afraid to get dirty. He's a receiver. I'm a D lineman. That's what we do. So if it's close, I'm getting it.
And I thought it was a fantastic way to get guys out and participate in a non-contact sport where we can have some fun and raise some good money for two wonderful charities. And, you know, I'm so enthusiastic, you know, about the participation of everybody out here. I mean, they could be doing a lot of things on Easter weekend. They chose to come out here, so I'm really happy.
Any big plans for the offseason?
Yes. Stay in this sun and relax. I'm going to work on my tan. I'm going for the almond flavor.
So who can bench press more, you or Fitz?
Me. just because I can.
Since the Suns aren't in the playoffs, who are you pulling for?
Nobody. I want them all to lose. So
how do you feel like the game's going so far?
I feel like it's 175 degrees outside. That's how I feel. Well, we started out the first inning. We got 7 runs. We started feeling ourselves. We thought we were going to blow them out. And they went on a run, like a 24-2 run.
So Warner's pitching for you guys, right?
Oh, he was. We pulled him. He gave up 24 runs in 2 innings, so we pulled him.
So how do you feel like the game's going so far?
Great, because we're winning. you know, our whole goal coming out was not to let Fitz team win, because we won't hear the end of it.
Lots of Cardinals players out here. How's it feel to be reunited with your guys?
Oh, it's great. I mean, a lot of us work out together throughout the week, so it's fun to get with them, and you know, I appreciate their support always.
Any big plans for the offseason?
We need 2 touchdowns in the 7th inning of a softball game, which is 14 points. So we're going to go bang ace on the backside, right.
Yeah, we need some runs in this last inning to try to get back into it. But it's a fun day.
So we saw you and Fitz kind of get into it a little bit. What's up with that?
Well, you know, it's that whole Big East rival, you know. You know, he went to Pitt. You know, I went to the mighty Syracuse. And, Fitz and I, we've known each other for a while now. And, you know, I'm just happy to be a part of his event for a great cause. And, you know, I think it's important that people get a chance to just take a second to realize that, you know, we're more than just athletes. We're human beings that care and are willing to give back and reach out in the community, have a good time. And it's good to see the support that we have here.
You know, all this ownership talk, Besides that, you're going to try and enjoy the summer?
I will do my best. What about you? What do you want to do? You going to enjoy the summer? You going to go back up to Welland and have some fun up on the lake?
Welland. And yeah, I'm going to go back to Welland. He said Welland. I was thinking about going to Vegas, doing some fun stuff, but I don't know, maybe I might start taking Shane Doan's path to things, you know, living a more normal lifestyle and being, you know, good in the community. You know, you're like a father to me, Shane, and yeah, I'm gonna start living your lifestyle.
Well, I appreciate it. You're like the son that I do have, actually, and I appreciate that.
Okay, thanks, Sean. Back to you guys, wherever you are.
Shane, it's Shane, not Sean.
Shane Doan? Sean.
Shane.
Shane.